You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go! Alright, yo, man. 15 Minutes of Fame.
Gang, gang.
Cortez.
What's up? Talk to me.
You just won.
Oh, man. You know what I'm saying?
5,000.
What's up, Susie? What's up, Susie?
You're terrible. Cortez was the third, clear as day. And you genuinely feel like you had a better second round than
the whole timeline shit that I did, and I didn't stumble at all. That was different.
Yeah, I stumbled in the second.
I had four stumbles in the second.
I don't like the way the judge, like, first of all, Minnesota Loop, his whole explanation was as if Cortez lost. And then at the end of it, he says,
I get what you're saying.
I got Cortez.
I get what you're saying.
Stiz is the owner of another battle league. He shouldn't be judging him. Two, three. That was bad. I'm fine with you winning. That was bad. I don't like that. They can't. That's terrible.
You agree that he won, you just think the judging was bad?
It's a close battle. He can't front on that.
No, it's a close battle. Yeah. You can give it any way you... The way they explained that, for that to have been money, was terrible. Like, Stiz just got like...
It's clean though, bro.
What Stiz said was clean.
First and the second. The third is the only one that wasn't clean.
Ace's best round was his second.
Oh, he wasn't. No, his best round was his third. You bugging.
Okay, you're right.
His third is crazy. His second round was good, but he stumbled like 3-4 times. You can't just rap. I'm doing different shit.
I'll never knock a nigga money, but I'm talking about that TV.
Can I just ask before you go to judging? I hear a lot of people complain. Like, they complain when I judge. So how do you even judge a battle?
The culture. You're starting to realize you got to click these profiles and realize it's 12-year-old kids from Belgium and 15-year-old kids from fucking Ireland and 20-year-old chubby guys that don't go outside and shit like that. Like, generally, you have to realize and accept that it's that. Because it's like, ain't no person with some logic will say, come on, bro, T-Top beat the shit out of Swamp. I don't like neither one of them niggas. I don't give a fuck about neither one of them. T-Top beat the shit out of Swamp. For them to say he lost by 16, almost 1,500 votes, it showed that there's something wrong in his culture. It showed that 1,500 people think T-Top beat Swamp, beat T-Top. Come on.
Why do you think that is?
Because this culture is not, it looks like us when you're watching it on TV. Mm-hmm. It's not us. It's facts. It looks like when we all stand here. Oh, I see Ice. Oh, I see Geechee. Oh, all right, I see P. That's what it looks like when it's us right here. That's not watching this shit on caffeine. There's no way. They don't know half the shit Ice talking about, half the shit Ace talking about. Like,
yo, I said that when Swamp battled Casey.
You 15 years old living in Belgium, voting on a battle. You don't know nothing. You don't know nothing either way he's talking about.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!